have a little bit of shade and maybe a tree or two when I'm camping. So let's do a little bit of a renovation on this site and see what happens. Whoa. This works. Just like that. Lawn transforms. Alright. That's it for an intro. Got some stuff over here ready to set up for my twig bundle fire. And I don't know what else is going to go on. Whatever I actually feel like doing. Because I'm not out here to go crazy. I actually just want to chill out. Get some hiking in tomorrow. That's about it. Cook some good food. Alright, later. Nice little rain shower. Got the wood covered. Closed up my tent doors. They're not supposed to last very long, so. And that shower's already passed. Supposed to get a couple of them off and on, but it's not supposed to be horrible, so. It is what it is. I couldn't see, for an occasional shower, I couldn't see canceling the trip. Tomorrow night could be a little different story. See how it goes. Later. Alright. Twig bundle fire. Got my brace. Went over and got a couple pieces of some wood. Ripped it down. I got my base. Got my tinder. My twig bundle. I used some cotton twine that I brought with me. Been raining a lot here, so a lot of this wood has been laying on the ground and it's wet, as you can see from that smoke. sustained, and it's definitely knee high. Bigger twigs have taken. Alright, that's it. Twig bundle fire. Morning. A little bit of an icky night. Stomach issues. My back was killing me. Got a little chilly too. The sleeping bag I have that's supposed to be rated to 50. More like maybe 60. But thanks to Teeps sending me a nice wool blanket, I threw that up over me and I was warm for the rest of the night. My back, I don't know if I'm gonna try to do the just a wool blanket tonight or not. I'll have to wait and see. Took some Tylenol, but I don't know. It is what it is. When it's humid and it gets damp and chilly at night, old bones that have aches and pains get worse. Alright, enough yakking for now. I'll let this water heat up, get some coffee. And then I guess we're gonna go hike down into some falls. All right, later. And yep, mossy old cat, real tree shirt. I have no company loyalty. I'm not a fanboy. All right. That's it. That's all she wrote for this one. Bye bye.
Well cleaned up. I ran through most of the night. Stopped, got up, and got everything taken down. It's raining pretty good out there right now. So, great time to drive home. And that's it.